Hello and welcome to A Minute with Sunshine. I'm here enjoying myself out at my father and mother's house out in the countryside, and I always used to love to get in his big belly mower and just get on and just take off and have a great time. Why, I haven't done that for actually 10 years, and today was my opportunity and I jumped on. And he has a new fancy dancy tractor, very different than what I was riding in when I was used to it. But I used to have a blast just letting it tear and an adventure. Well, I got on this tractor thinking it was going to be a little bit more of the same. I said, tell me how to use this, Dad. So he said, well, you just have to put it up a little bit halfway, engage the mowers, and then just that pedal is for forward and that pedal is for backwards. So I said, okay, that's simple enough. So I asked Tyler, our 8-year-old son here, to jump on board. He did. I did one lap and truthfully, he won it off. It was a little too scary for him, but again, I was having a blast. So he jumped on off, and yes, he was wearing flip-flops and not a good idea. And also, he jumped off while the blades were engaged. Luckily, he has all 10 toes. So that's not the lesson of the story. So what happened next was interesting. I continued to go around and just having a blast. All of a sudden, I'd say maybe 10, 15 minutes, my husband and my dad were watching me. I thought that was quite interesting. I'm like, they must love how I'm whipping around and tearing up the grass. I thought it wasn't, literally, figuratively. Well, my dad comes over and says, I need to put this in a lower gear. You are not supposed to be putting it down to the floor and drive. And I thought, well, okay. Like, well, I didn't hear that in the instructions. I just thought it's easier for me to stay consistent with my speed. Yes, I was flooring it. But, you know, it was still cutting the grass, right? I was speeding on by. I was Molly Andretti. Well, once he downshifted it and said, this will be the speed you're in, I put my pedal to the metal, and I was going slow. Think about in business. I'm switching this off to business, but think about in business. Oh, you're young, you're adventuresome, you're passionate, you want to rush through things and keep on going, set the goals, go, 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 have a blast, adrenaline rushes. But then somebody puts the brakes on you. What do? In this situation with my father, I could have been sitting there pouting and like, man, this is no fun. What am I gaining out of this? And like, oh gosh, this is going to take me forever for me to finish this now. That was one option I had. Or I could be like, wow, listen to the birds. Man, this is kind of easy. I don't even have to hold on for dear life anymore. I can just sit back and relax and enjoy myself. Again, where was I going? I was going around in circles, right? What also I noticed was the skippers. What I didn't realize is the newer mower or the newer tractor wasn't as good as that old tractor that did its best regardless. Well, the newer mower isn't always as good as the old. So I had to redo some of that lawn that I was just zipping on through. So the moral of the story is, it's okay to slow down. When you're in a leadership role, whenever you're working in teams, or you might want to rush, rush, rush because it's fun and adventuresome, and it's new and it's shiny. But sometimes, slowing down and listening to those who are older, wiser, and perhaps more experienced might end up having you enjoy the ride a little bit more. So on this beautiful day, hope you're out really enjoying the sunshine and get out there, and you might not have a riding tractor, but you know what? Go the speed limit. See what's beautiful around you, because there's a lot happening on in your teams, in your companies, in your schools, in your communities. Slow down and just enjoy what it is that you can be a part of. Sometimes it's hard to not always have that mode of achieve, 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 but to really step back and look the beauty in which you helped to create. Thank you, everyone. Lead on and shine on all the way to your greatness.